Thank you and good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Andy Mobley from District 5. I represent Hereford County, Bertie County, Gates County, and a portion of Pasquotank County. This last redistricting took me out of Pequimitz County because I was there. I had all whole counties at one point, but they decided that was too nice. But then they threw me in the broad match because I'm a graduate of Elizabeth City, and we're fighting for that every day. I commend you and I thank you for your interest in what is happening here at the General Assembly. I can't begin to tell you, none of us, if we stood up here for as long as you're here today, you would not hear it all. But know that your efforts, the things that you plan in your rural communities, particularly the rural communities, is extremely important. The rural community is in need of help. I say that because I've been here, this is my ending of my 8th term, and the end of my term. My opponent was able to politic probably better than me because he beat me out. I'm not angry. I told somebody I'm not mad at the president because I had a good aim.